Amadeus, Pontius, and Zoya soon met at the Astral Academy to attend the party.
Zoya, there's a hole in your clothes. You're usually in such pristine condition.
I ran into something exciting on my way here.
Now this looks like it.
And no guests.
At least there's cake.
Wilhelmina's lost her hat.
Heroes of Trine. Knight, seize them!
Lady Sunny, after her!
What? Amadeus, Pontius, and Zoya soon met at the Astral Academy to attend the Red Rose Inn Harvest Menu. Freshly baked white loaf and whipped butter. Cottage stew. Cabbage chowder. Rose pudding. Sugared almonds. No refunds if dog hair found in food.
The Harvest Loaf Rose Inn!
So these shiny metal men are upholding the law in the kingdom now.
They'll all be thrown out once we get to the bottom of this. Thank you.
I never got to go on field trips as a student.
No, you only got abducted by a magical candle stand, which gave you magic powers.
Can't believe that. So, they can fly as well.
Giant hedgehog. Are you just a large hedgehog?
Is this normal magics?
I don't know. Maybe it's one of the students who failed potion making class.
Thank you. Watch out for those tinpot crooks now.
Protect me from these ruffians.
What the? Get up, Lady Sunny. We're...
Destroy...